Honorable members, please rise. National Assembly, the acting Church President Goliath.
You may be seated. Thank you. In terms of Section 48 of the Constitution, members of the National Assembly must swear or affirm faithfulness to the Republic and obedience to the Constitution before they begin to perform their functions. All designated members from the designated list received from the Electoral Commission, not sworn in at the first sitting, are sworn in by a judge designated by the Chief Justice in terms of Schedule 2, Item 4, Subsection 1 of the Constitution. For purposes of today's proceedings, the Chief Justice has designated myself, Acting Judge President Goliath, to conduct the swearing in of those members that were not sworn in at the first sitting of the National Assembly on 14 June 2024. The Speaker will conduct the swearing in of the members who replaced designated members after the first sitting. These members are sworn in by the Speaker in terms of Schedule 2, Item 4, Subsection 2 of the Constitution. We will now proceed with the administering of the oath or affirmation to members. Members will be called in groups of five. Will members, when their names are called out, please come forward to take their oath or affirmation as the case may be. Members should, after taking the oath or affirmation, sign duplicate certificates at their desks. After I have countersigned the certificates, members will receive one of the certificates for their records. I now call upon the Secretary to read out the names of the members to be sworn in. Thank you very much.
Kodwa ngediso, good enough. Ubane well sihle. Zuma sambutla duduzile. Ndlela ntlamulo. Chingila Edward Mzigayise.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation as binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may then proceed to read the oath.
I
Well, those members who took the oath, raise their right hand and say, so help me God. Those who affirm, put up the right hand and say, I do.
I do.
Thank you very much. We have been duly sworn in.
Abada, Zelna, Saira, Damini, Senzo, Selvi, Gasa, Musawenkosi, Hlabuhlangen, Gasa, Nompumelelo, Matilda, Wabaza, Nhlanhla, Bernard.
Do all of you consider the oath to be binding on your conscience? You may then proceed to read the oath. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Kanyile Nongwalisa Princess, Kuzwa Yotamsanga Fortune, Madlala Emerald Kwenzokuhle, Mafahane Mohayeji Carol, Malinga Jafta Sihle.
Do all of you consider the oath binding on your conscience, the oath or affirmation?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you very much.
Masilela Sidwell Matolin, Matutu Mandlenkosi James, Mbatha Moses Sipho, Mbele Hazel Tombenhle, Mchunu Gugulethu.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath.
I solemnly promise perform my functions as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Those who have affirmed, put up your right hand and say, I do.
I do.
Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Nyatso Isaac Kharebua, Mthiki Franz Bongani, Mgwebi Nomado Grace, Njadu Thembi Nkosi Siboniso, Mkhize Ntombenhle.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, Sovereign God.
So help me God.
You have been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Mkhize Siyabonga Percival, Mkhotso Gharatwa Agnes, Moodley Chunmagam Ramsamy, Mutong Hamilton, Mutshefu Citron Mpo.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, help me God. You have all been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Motumatse, Moshumi Patrick, Tetwa Zelake Elijah, Tweni Nogwetemba Antonia, Muhammad Mariam Bibi, Mwali Sanele Grigori.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation to be binding on your conscience?
Yes.
You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. We have all been duly sworn in.
Mube Bingi Helgin, Ngani Tabang Theophilus, Nomvalo Sibonelo, Njaba Delisile. Nomalo Nkosinathi Innocent.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation.
I thank you.
Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. Thank you very much. You have been duly sworn in.
Kweta Augustina Matala, Khadebe Sheki Bisejo, Redi Vesven Gopal, Kwekane Mabel, Silepe Bishoponolo Daniel.
Do all of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read your oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God.
Those who have affirmed, raise your right hand and say, I do. You have duly sworn in. Thank you.
Shangase Lungisani, graduate. Skosana David Mandla. Temba Albert Tsepo. Tomsana Mzonke. Van Ruyen, David Douglas Dez.
All of you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read your oath or affirmation. Those who have taken the oath, raise your right hand and say, so help me God. Those who have affirmed, put up your right hand and say, I do. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you.
Kaba Tabasili Mildred, Zungu Marcus Sifiso.
Do you consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath.
I, Marcus Sifiso Zungu, swear I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and that I will obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all other law of the Republic. I solemnly promise to perform my function as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
You may raise your right hand and say, so help me God. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you. There is also one member of the National Council of Provinces that must be sworn in. May I now ask Mr. Majola to step forward, please? You consider the oath or affirmation binding on your conscience? You may proceed to read the oath or affirmation.
I, Jerome Sibongiseni Majola, swear that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and I will obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all other laws of the Republic. And I solemnly promise to perform a function as a permanent delegate to the National Council of Provinces to the president.
Up your right hand and say, so help me God. You have been duly sworn in. Thank you. Are there any members present who have not yet taken the oath or affirmation? Apart from the names that were called out, no one else? Thank you. Honorable members, that concludes that ministering of the oath or affirmation on my side. I would like to hand over to the Honorable Speaker, who will conduct the swearing-in of members who replaced designated members after the first sitting. Thank you very much, Madam Speaker.
Njengoba besekashilo omele iJudge omkhulu leNingizimu Afrika uJudge Goliath mayelana nesigaba somthetho sekelo section 48 ukuthi amalunga endlu yesishayamthetho kufuneke athathe isifungo noma isinqumo sokwethembeka kuzwekazi laseNingizimu Afrika kanye futhi nokuhlonipha umthetho sisekelo ngaphambi kokuba baqale ukwenza imisebenzi yabo yendlu yesishayamthetho. Ngizoqhubeka ke manje bese ngenza lokho okufanele ukuthi amalunga athathe isifungo noma isinqumo. Amalunga aboqala esizobabiza bazoza ngaphambili njengoba abanye besebenzile nabo bafunde isinqumo sabo ukuthi bazoyihlonipha iNingizimu Afrika kanye nomthetho sekelo. Emva kwalokho ke kukhona amapheshana la kufanele siwasayine izitifiketi ezimbili esisodwa sizosala ngakithi esinye sithathwe ilunga ehloniphekile ukuze lizigcinele zona okuyisikhombiso sokuthi sasithatha lesi sinqumo ngalilanga lanamhlanje. Ngizawuqala ke manje ngicele unobhala abize amagama alabo abazothatha isifungo.
Tope Mandakayise John, Kubeka Talente Futukani Sakile, Madlala Kayelihle Blessing, Msezana Ngobi Prince.
Malunga ngabe nonke njengoba nimi phambi kwami niyathatha isifungo noma isinqumo sokuthi nizoyihlonipha iNingizimu Afrika nomthetho sekelo. Uma kunjalo ngizocela nifunde bese niphakamisa isandla sangasokunene nisho ukuthi niyavuma. Kunjalo ningaqhubeka. All the members who have taken the oath now raise their right hands and say, so help me God. Or I do those who are taking up permission.
I do because it's it.
Yeah, bong amelong atlon pegile, sending for three more to
you. Yeah, bong.
Mlitam John Andile, Taibosh Glenn, Douglas Wesley Marshall.
Thank you very much, Honourable Member. All of you present and in front of me do indeed take an oath of affirmation to actually indicate that you respect the Republic of South Africa and the Constitution. If so, can you please read and vote?
I, Kevin Chagos, solemnly affirm that I will be faithful to the Republic of South Africa and obey, respect, and uphold the Constitution and all the law of the Republic. And I solemnly promise to perform my functions as a member of the National Assembly to the best of my ability.
We, all the members in front of me, raise their right hands. Those who are taking an oath will say, "So help me God," and those who are taking an oath of affirmation will say, I do. Thank you very much. We are all now full and functional members of the National Assembly. You can take your seats.
Thank you.
Ninebekunene malunga lahloniphekile lendlu ngidawucela kubuta ukuthi ngabe kukhona labanye labakhona langekhathi labangakasithathi sifungo na kude ngiyabonga ke ninabekunene ukuthi konke libekufanele sikwende sesikwendile nyaloke ngidawuphinze nginikhumbude ukuthi njoba bengishile ekucaleni ukuthi uma kukhona la mapheshana lebenifunza kuwo mabili sitawasayina womabili lelinye silishiye sitwasha womabili sitawube sesifaka ke timblopini sinithumelele lelinye lisale ngakuthina loku lelisendlopini ke seliyobange lakho ke ukuthi uma usekhaya ubonise nabantwana ukuthi ngale lilanga mine ngathatha sifungo sokuthi ngidosebenza ngibe lilunga lelihloniphekile Having done all of that, and for those who didn't hear my Swati, I was just saying thank you very much for all from all of you who have participated in this ceremony. You are now fully fledged members of the National Assembly. You will duly sign the certificates, both of them, and leave them on top of the desk. We will take them. One of you will be sent to you, and the other will remain with the institution. And the one that is you are taking home, that one is for your children. You can frame it so that they know that mommy or gogo or daddy was once a member of parliament. So, honorable members, that concludes the administering of the oath and affirmation. I welcome you to the National Assembly, and this concludes the sitting of today. How very short. Great. May we all be seated. And now the rules start. Order. The sergeant in arms will actually make some announcement about the lunch.
Honorable members, please note that lunch will be served just outside. Just outside the foyer here. Thank you.
Order again. We're not yet moving. The sergeant in arms would lead the procession of the speaker, the deputy speaker, Justice Goliath, and the table staff. And we can then thereafter go to have our lunch. Thank you very much. The house has been adjourned.
Holy bambe,